So Morrigan is ready to come up, and her incision area looks beautiful when she had her spay done, but this looks absolutely great. She's already walking around, and she'll do fine because she wasn't using the leg anyhow. It's not like it was from one day to the next. She was here a couple weeks before we could do her surgery. Yeah. Hi, Ocean. So you ready? I got goop. I got your ointment on my hands. But Dr. Darcy, again, did a beautiful job on it. Yeah. Okay, you ready? So let me go. I'm ready. I'm ready. She's got a little cough. Her endotracheal tube might have bothered her a little bit. Marilyn, it's Morrigan. I know she probably smells different. Today. She's got a little druggy smell, doesn't she? She's going to do just fine because she's not used that leg for the first 2-3 weeks. Marilyn, it's the same kitty that you would clean. If you guys want to clean her up, you can, but don't squish her.
Thank you.